Police are still searching this morning for an inmate who escaped from an Arkansas jail. The whole thing was caught on tape. You can see 33-year-old Derek Estelle sitting on the floor. Moments later, he gets up, jumps through a window, and then runs out of the jail with the guard on his heels. Officials say an accomplice was waiting for Estelle in a car nearby. He was in jail on aggravated robbery charges.